Hey everyone, it's Love Softball here, and today I'm going to do a video on if you have a cold or you're sick, how to handle your hamster. So if you can sit here, I have a cold, and I'm not doing that good because I had to leave school early after teacups today. So first thing, try some gloves, because if you put your food in your hamster cage, like that, there, you can put germs out, especially when you scoop the food and stuff. So you don't want your hamster to catch what you get, do you? Wear gloves. So this is full of bedding, because that's what I've been doing. Next thing, wear a mask. It won't hurt at all, because if you don't want to breathe on your hamster once you're sick, because that just get your hamster sick. So, that'd be pretty bad. So, the next thing is, when you are sick, you just want to, don't forget about your hamster, because if you're in the taming process for maybe a week or so, or however long, and you get sick during that week or day, here's what you need to do. So, you just need, if you have a band cage like this, you need to just put gloves on and a mask or whatever to keep for not breathing on your hamster, and all you need to do is just pick them up and hand feed them, and then that'll just be your taming for that day. Then you can do what you normally do the rest of the week, or however long. So the next thing is when you are sick, and sometimes you don't even feel like doing it. I'm sorry, but some of us never feel like doing it. And I know that if we get in trouble, if we get out of bed or wherever you are, but I don't get in trouble. It's just I'm supposed to be resting when I'm sick. So here's what my tips are. Ask your parent or whoever's watching you. My dad was home with me today, so I'm just going to say, if I couldn't do it, I'd just say this to my dad. I'd say, "Hey, Dad, can you please just get 2 tablespoons and put it in my hamster bowl for me, because I really don't want to get up out of bed and get my hamster sick." So, yeah, you can just do that. So, sorry this is not a very long video, but I'm just trying my best to suck it up, because my throat's been really hurting. So, here is Butterscotch's new home, too, as you can see. But Butterscotch is doing fine, if you all are wondering. And he is doing great. So, if you want to see Butterscotch, just look right here and I'll show you. So, if you can see through here, great, but I doubt you can. Hang on, it's not focusing that well. So now, I'm just going to open the cage and show you Butterscotch. Sorry, it is not focusing that well. Butterscotch is asleep, which I hate to wake him up, but I'm not going to do it right now. If that helps, if you can see a little bit. Well, he's awake, so. My owl in. Butterscotch wants to go back to sleep. So I'm going to just let Butterscotch go back to sleep. And I really hope you all enjoyed this video. So please subscribe to my channel and Football 40's channel. And watch his videos, because he is my cousin. And I also would ask, if you don't need to tell anybody this, but he's always really wanted a hamster, so for his birthday I might get him one. So don't tell him. It's top secret, and I mean top secret. Tell me what kind of hamster I should get him, and if it's a female or male, tell me what name, okay? Please subscribe and comment. Don't tell. Goodbye.